Twitter feed of the increase.
I'm not getting a reaction to these pictures, Dr. Spencer. People hitting beaches across New York. How concerned are you that New Yorkers might believe they are in the clear, which could once again lead to packed emergency rooms and hospitals incredibly overextended?
You know, I am really worried. What we went through here in New York City opens on a daily basis in the emergency department this morning. I understand that people want to get out and they want to get into a sense of normalcy. I'm quite frankly less worried about people being on beaches as long as they're far from each other. We know that being outdoors helps reduce the transmission, but being close is certainly no good. I'm more concerned, quite frankly, about people in other places where the number of cases are surging. Right now in New York City, the test positivity is between 1% and 8%, meaning that there's not much virus floating around, there's not much virus here in New York City. In contrast to places like Arizona, Florida, Texas, where the percent positivity for those tests is 10, 15,